this is not a good upper chest exercise. Neither is this, or just stop. You see, your upper chest has two main functions, shoulder flexion and horizontal adduction. So the best exercises are the ones that perform both of these actions. Low to high cable crossover to really isolate that upper chest, and a classic incline dumbbell bench press for mass building.